gotta tell you, Bill, this pool remodel came out pretty great.
Hey, what are those stones on the bottom? I've never seen those before.
They're called tachyon pebbles, some sort of new material. Our contractor said we're actually the first pool to ever use them.
Sparkly.
Hey, I'm gonna go check on Mike.
This is torture.
No worse.
Somebody should really say something.
Okay, fine.
Can we please go swimming already?
You guys know Uncle Bill's rule. No swimming until we christen the pool.
What does that even mean?
It means we gotta do a champagne toast. Uncle Mike's getting it ready.
They always come up with new reasons to drink champagne.
But when they christen boats, don't they smash the bottle against the boat?
Uncle Bill, if you get glass in this pool, I will not be happy with you.
No one's getting glass anywhere, but we have to do a proper toast. You don't want this pool to be cursed, do you?
Uno. I don't have anything that can stop her, Tab, do you?
You bet your butt I do. This is an extra wild wild card. The magic card that can do whatever you wish.
That's not an official Uno card. It is. They come with blank wilds now so you can make your own house rules.
That's right. And I wish this game would never end. Also, Piper, draw 10 cards.
Mom, we want to go swimming.
I know, kiddo. Go see what's taking Daddy so long, okay?
Nathan, no more snacks.
Hey, Maggie.
Hey, Rye. What are you doing?
Running simulations to improve the splashes of my cannonballs. Even a 1 degree adjustment to my launch vector could dramatically increase water displacement.
Have fun with that.
Dad, what's the deal?
The deal is, this darn cork won't budge. I'm about to lose my mind.
Want
to
just try another bottle?
No. I have a better idea.
Dad? I don't think that's such a good idea.
Oh, that's blood. Honey, I'm bleeding!
You're what?
But what about swimming?
Maggie, you'll just have to wait!
I'm done waiting.
Model came out pretty great.
Hey, I'm gonna go check on Mike.
This is torture. The worst. Somebody should say something?
Can we please go swimming already?
You guys know Uncle Bill's rule. No swimming until we christen the pool.
What does that even mean?
It means we have to do a champagne toast. My dad's getting it ready.
What is going on?
Uno. I don't have anything that can stop her, Tab, do you?
You bet your butt I do. This is an extra wild wild card. It's a magic card that can do whatever you wish.
That's not an official Uno card.
It is. Now they come with blank Uno cards so that you can make your own house rules.
That's what I was gonna say. Nathan, no more snacks.
Hey, Maggie.
I must have had too many juice boxes. And then I jumped in the pool.
Well, might as well check you off the list. Let's take you out for a swim.
Come with me. We need to talk.
Okay, Here's the thing. Do you remember that episode on Henry Danger where he has to relive the same day over and over and over again?
Duh, it's called The Time Jerker. Season 2, Episode 6, obviously.
Right, so I kinda seem to be stuck in one of those time loops myself.
You're in a what now?
I'm stuck in a time loop. This is my third time doing this day.
Are you pranking us?
No, this is really real. Prove it. Okay, fine. Pick a number from 1 to 10.
7.
2.5. Wait here.
Nathan, no more snacks.
And my dad.
Honey, I'm bleeding!
What?
Any questions?
You know, if I were you, I would go through that time loop 1,000 times and get really good at darts. And then one day, somebody would come up to me and say, hey, Autumn, let's play darts. And then I'll hit bullseyes every time.
That would be awesome.
But you know what would be even more awesome? Not being stuck in a time loop for the rest of my life!
Okay, so what could have caused this?
Yeah, did you accidentally step on a leprechaun or something?
Autumn, don't be ridiculous.
Says the girl who's stuck in a time loop.
Hang on. Maggie, Uncle Bill said no one was allowed to swim until the pool had been christened. Or else the water would be cursed!
But they never did the toast because your dad cut his hand.
That must be it! If they have to toast, then the curse will be broken!
Uno, Nathan, no more snacks.
Put down that knife!
Try that bottle instead.
In the words of the great David John Matthews,
oh, brother.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow we die.
You know that's actually from the Bible, right?
No, it's from Trippin' Billy's.
He took it from Corinthians.
Wait, no, I know Corinthians. Love is patient, love is kind. Did you say love is kind? I thought it was love is blind.
What? That's a terrible Netflix show you make me watch.
See, Bill, this is what happens every time you bring up Dave Matthews.
Hmm. Hey, grown up! Some of us have some important business to do, so is this toast done or what? Good luck. You got this. Crap. What else could it be?
Nathan, no more snacks!
That's it! Your mom said this is a magic card. It does whatever you wish, and she wished the game would never end.
You think it's only magic?
It has to be.
Uno! I don't have anything that can stop her. Tab to you.
Bet your butt I
do. No, you don't! Hey!
Maggie, what are you doing?
Isn't it obvious, Hannah?
Just waiting for one of these grapefruits to fall on my head and wake me from this endless nightmare.
Okay, cool.
Hey, kiddo, I'm gonna take Daddy to the hospital for stitches.
Wait, can I come with you?
No, you stay here and swim. I'll pick you up later, okay?
Mother, this pool's brought me nothing but misery. I do not want to go anywhere near it.
Well, everyone's about to go in. Uncle Bill's gonna make the first dive.
Each be stuck in their own time loop. Running from this. This pulls my burden, and I must defeat it.
Ryan, you're a science guy. How much do you know about time loops?
A lot, actually, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Ryan, this is important.
So is this. I'll help you later.
Now will you help me?
Sure, but everything I knew about time loops was on that computer.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about what?
Hey, remember how your parents said you couldn't have another soda today?
Ooh.
Talk to me about time loops.
Okay, a normal timeline flows from past to present to future, but yours has been disrupted into a never-ending time loop. Think of it like a temporal hiccup.
Oh, I'm good at getting rid of hiccups. Should I just drink some cool water upside down?
I wouldn't advise that. This is the point where your timeline broke. We might be able to fix it if we could create a counterburst of tachyon particles.
Tachyon what?
Tachyon particles. They travel faster than light. They're the building blocks of time travel.
Wait a second.
Hey, Uncle Bill, what did you say those pebbles at the bottom of the pool were called?
Tachyon pebbles.
My dad turned our pool into a time machine.
How do we undo it?
I have an idea, but we're gonna need everyone.
Alright, team. Here we go.
According to Ryan's calculations, there is only one way to end this pool loop. The water is infused with tachyon particles. If any one of us jumps in alone, we'll be stuck in our own time loop.
But not if we all jump in together.
Say what? Tachyons don't like to be disturbed. They can handle being bothered a little, but not a lot. If we coordinate 6 cannonball strikes within a 4-second window, that should overload the particles and return the pool to normal.
Do you have any idea what they're talking about?
I'm just here for the snacks.
The plan makes sense, but
how can we possibly pull this off?
With style.
Get one shot at this. If the grown-ups catch on, they'll shut us down. If we miss our jumps by a split second, we'll all be stuck in time loops for the rest of our lives. We have to be perfect.
What was that about?